be the class 220 cross-country service to Plymouth. It's probably from Aberdeen or Leeds or something, I don't know, but it's a Voyager class 220 because it's got four coaches, not a 221. That has five coaches, as I have been told. Please, if I do get anything wrong, please post it in the comment, because I want to know. The more I know, the better content will come out. So I'll know exactly what train I'm using. Damn you, Wind! God damn you!